Hey guys, my name is Prithviraj Jesha and today's video is about 5 facts about Antarctica. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Fact number 5. Antarctica is a desert. With all of that fresh water held in the ice sheet, how could Antarctica be a desert? When most of us think of deserts, we think of sand dunes, sizzling temperatures. But technically, a desert is defined as something which doesn't have to be hot or sandy. It's more about how much precipitation the area receives, as rain, snow, mist, or fog. A desert is any region that receives very little annual precipitation. So technically, Antarctica is a desert. Isn't that amazing? Fact number 4. Did you know Antarctica has an official flag? The official flag of Antarctica has a white map of the continent at the center with a blue background. The flag has in a ratio of 2:3 and the official symbol of the continent. Graham Bartram designed the flag after the UN flag, inspired by that. That's amazing. Fact number 3. Some parts of Antarctica have had no rains or snow for the last 2 million years. Can you just believe that? Fact number 2. About 70% of Earth's fresh water is in the Antarctic ice cap, and there are no countries in Antarctica. The continent is governed by an international treaty, the Antarctic Treaty. Did you know this fact? Fact number 1. There are 30 different countries that operate 80 research stations situated around the continent. The human inhabitants who occupy these facilities number around 4,000 during the summer months and only 1,000 during the harsh winters. How curious are humans to know about various things? Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe to Raj777 Shah for more. Thank you once again.